Supposed to walk you through the job as our new security guard. From your resume, I can tell that you're already a well-experienced guard, but you know, it's protocol, so I have to walk you through the basics anyway. So, let's get started. We have security cameras all around the restaurant, and if you bring up the camera panel, you'll be able to view the feed from each camera by pressing the camera buttons on the minimap. Now, our lights are always off during the night, obviously, because it'd be a waste of power to leave them on all night. So to actually see something on the cameras, can activate the camera system's night vision mode. You activate night vision by clicking on the button of whatever camera you're currently viewing. For example, say you want to see camera 1.
Where the hell am I? What is this place?
Click on the button
of
cam 01.
Where am I?
Use night vision.
Where am I?
Once night vision is activated, you can click on any of the other cameras and see them with night vision as well.